Morning children, last class we are studying about the fraction lesson. Today also we want to continue that one. We are coming to page number 95 in your textbook, that is word problem children. Last class we have learnt fraction in addition and subtraction, right to write in ascending order and descending order. Today we are going to study the word problem. See, first sum you have to copy questions from your textbook children. So Raju, first one, Raju has left 15/22 of his money. He spent 1/22 of his money again. Find the part of money left with him. Okay, Raju had how much? Raju had rupees 15/22. He spent how much? He spent 1/22. Okay, money left with him, how much? We don't know. We had to find money left with him. So that is 15/22 minus 1/22. That is equal to, denominator are same children, directly from the numerator you do the subtraction. That is 15 minus 1 is equal to 14/22. So now simplify, 2 sevens are 2 elevens are, that is 7/11. So he had money left with him how much? With him is 7/11. Second question children, Raju got 6/10 of the total marks and Rani got 7/10 of the total marks. Who got better marks and how much more? So you know that Raju got 6/10 marks, Rani got 7/10 marks. Okay, who got better marks? Seeing this one, Rani or Raju? See, denominator is same, so numerator which is greater, that is a greater mark. So who got better marks? Rani got better marks. Rani got better marks. Okay. By how much means 7/10 minus 6/10. That is 7 minus 6/10 is equal to 1/10. By 1/10 marks. Okay. Next. Fourth question children.
Mohan had 2 by 5 peanuts, okay, and dried cherries is 1/3, okay. So you have to find out how many cups of food does he have. So 2 by 5 plus 1/3, but here is different denominator is there children, so by cross multiplication, okay, by cross multiply, okay, 2 into 3 plus 5 1 into 5, okay, by 5 into 3, that is 2 threes are 6 plus 1 5 are 5 5 threes are 15, that is 6 plus 5 is how much children? 11/15. So how many cups, okay Mohan, how many cups of food does he have? He had food 11/15 cups. Okay children,
next is sixth one. Six sums is there children. I will do only three sums. Four sums I done. Okay. Sixth one. Roja had a chocolate. Roja had a chocolate. How much? Roja had a chocolate is 3/8. Roja had a chocolate. She ate. Okay. Roja ate chocolate. How much? Roja ate chocolate 3/8. Okay. And gave to Rani 5/8. Okay, who ate more and by how much? Who ate more children? Denominator is same, so who ate more? Rani. Okay, he gave to Rani. No, Rani ate more chocolate. By how much means 5/8 minus 3/8, that is 5 minus 3/8 is equal to 5 minus 2/8, that is 2 ones are 2 fours are, by 1/4. Okay, thank you children. Next class I will start the new chapter.